which set much higher standards for police interviews and the gathering of evidence. Among other things, Pace required police to make audio recordings of their interviews with suspects, which largely ended the fabrication of confessions. It also introduced a statutory right of a suspect held at a police station to see a solicitor. After Pace's introduction in 1985, the number of miscarriages of justice because of false confessions fell dramatically. Occasionally, however, cases still went wrong. One involved Sherry McGovern, a young woman with learning difficulties living in South London. McGovern was 19 when she was arrested by the police at 7 a.m. on the 17th of November, 1987. She and three others were charged with taking part in the savage killing of a 21-year-old woman, Helen Hodgson, in Charlton. There was an element of communal living in the relationships between the parties. Without being too unkind, the good Lord had not been generous with brain cells with any of them. According to the story bolted together by detectives later, one of the women, Agnes Carpenter, had wanted a third child after being sterilised following the first two. She and her husband Ian allegedly approached Helen Hodgson, who agreed to bear them a surrogate and moved in with them. However, Mrs. Carpenter soon became jealous at her husband's increasing desire to spend time with Miss Hodgson. She then purportedly suggested to Sherry McGovern, a friend of hers, Sherry's brother George, and Sherry's common-law husband Andy Watkinson, that they do away with Miss Hodgson.